about the, you know, reading through the website. And if you haven't gone to the website, I encourage you to go to the website. We talked about the natural and organic and being locally supplied. And that really intrigues me because that's really the basis of what we're going to be about in this co-op, locally supplied. And then our patrons, our customers, are actually going to be owners of the store. So I felt that was just a good way of giving back, I felt. So with that, I'm really excited and met Jerry and Renee yesterday, the first time I was in here, but 7-Eleven Sweet Avenue right here is going to be our new location. Really excited, and Paul, the designer standing behind me, is going to be the guy that's going to be designing the building, so he's got a lot of work.